Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution. Hopes you are good. Friends, today I'm gonna show you that 5 important settings of a Bip app. Now you know Bip is more popular. So if you use Bip app, you should know the settings to use it smartly. So to know the setting, please watch the whole video, and if you didn't subscribe my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution yet, please subscribe now and press the bell icon to get next video notifications. Friends, to do 5 important settings of a Bip app, you have to go on Bip app. Then you have to click on more at the bottom right corner. Now you have to click on settings. And for the first settings, you have to click on chat settings. Then you have to click on first one, backup. Then you have to turn on this one, backup my data. It is turned on right now. If you turn on backup my data, if you delete this account from this device and same account if you open from other devices, you will get all the informations on the device. So for the second method, you have to go back. Again, you have to click on settings. Then you have to click on chat settings. And you have to click on chat wallpaper. And see, here is lots of wallpaper. You can select one. Which one you want to select, you have to tap on it. Then you have to go back and tap on one contacts and see, this is the wallpaper, right? It looks good, right? So then go back. So for the third method, you have to click on more. Then you have to click on settings. Then you have to click on chat settings. And now you have to click on automatic download. Here is three options, right? Neighbor, Wi-Fi and cellular. That means data, right? If someone send you a photos, videos or any documents, how you want to download? By Wi-Fi or by data or both? Or you don't want to download automatically? You can select from here. I want to select Wi-Fi and cellular. After that, you have to do one thing. You have to turn on this one, save to gallery. So turn on this one. Then go back. For the four methods, you have to go on settings. Then you have to click on appearance. Now you can select the theme from here. Day mode, night blue, lavender, orange, dark orange. You can select the theme from here. I want to select native setting. Then go back. And for the final method, you have to go on settings. If you want to block someone or if you want to unblock someone, you have to go on block contacts. Then you have to click on human sign at the top right corner. Then you have to select the contact which one you want to block. Like I want to block the last one, so I have to select the contact. Then I have to click on forward sign at the bottom right corner. If you want to check this contact or this number has been blocked or not, you have to tap on it. Then scroll down and see, there is unblocked contact, right? That means it has been blocked, right? So go back. If you want to unblock that number, you have to go unblock contacts. Then you have to tap on this number. Then from here, you have to click on unblock contact. And see, it is unblocked, right? There's no number, right? So that was the 5 settings of Bip app. To do these 5 settings of Bip app, if you face any problem, feel free to ask me in comment box. I'll try to give answer as soon as possible. Friends, if you want more videos on Bip app, please write in comment box. I will try to make video on the topic. Friends, if this video helpful to you, please like, share, comment, and especially subscribe my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution and press the bell icon to get next video notifications. Thank you for watching this video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.